As we have said, the press release was quite detailed. This includes, in terms of his engagement, meetings with his Russian counterpart, Sergei Lavrov, Deputy Prime Minister Yuri Borisov, and the chair of the State Duma Committee on International Affairs, Leonid Slatsky. External Affairs Minister will also deliver a lecture at an important think tank later today. We will, of course, share updates as the visit progresses. Over to you, Ethan.